Hello, beautiful people. Welcome to Jambo Japan. This is your host, Jambo, and Hiki, my co-host. Why do you always keep telling me I am fat? I'm only 63 kilos.
I don't think so.
What do you mean you don't think so? Do I look fat?
When you wear the t-shirt, I can find from here, swollen.
Swollen? What do you mean swollen? Why are you looking at my stomach like that?
You eat water a lot. I worry about you.
If you can call me fat, what do you mean I am fat?
Because you don't... your stomach is not swollen from here. Always the fat person is swollen from here. And then he changed the voice.
Which stomach are you talking about?
Hello. Hello.
Nante, what do they do?
Before, hello. But after swollen the stomach, hello. Hello.
And the voice. Who's changing the voice? Me.
More swollen? Maybe I think you change the voice. Hello? Hello? Don't move the ball.
You're a bully. You cannot call me swollen. How can you call me swollen? You should even say fat.
Okay, I change the word. Fat.
How can you call me fat at 63 kilos? You're not normal. Swollen.
My kindness. I worry about your swollen stomach.
So who cooks food? Who do we eat with? Who cooks the food? Ugali.
What?
Oh. Ugali. I like ugali. I must teach you how to make ugali.
Yes.
Calling me swollen. Who is swollen? Because you want to use kind word, not fat.
The fat is a strong word. You have to be careful to use it.
To use that word?
Fat. Because this is an F word. Also.
Is that F word?
You said that the F word is a so strong word. Don't use F word.
See you people. Take care. Bye. Hope you join us for the next conversation. Have a good day. Kindly subscribe.
Be careful of fat word.
Okay, and be careful of using the word fat around people. And kindly subscribe, share, hit like and comment. And see you soon. Thank you and appreciate all the support you're giving us. Bye and peace.